We've got an exclusive look at one of the military's latest investments. It's a futuristic combat goggles that gives soldiers a brand new way to see the battlefield. Not only can soldiers see in the dark, but they can see now through smoke and even peek around corners. Here's Martha Raddatz. Take a look.
It sounds like something out of science fiction. But the futuristic goggles these soldiers are wearing could transform the battlefield. A heads-up display, or HUD for short, allows soldiers to see terrain maps and an overhead compass in real time, helping to clear the fog of war.
You have like a little arrow pointing like, hey, go this way.
And if it is dark and smoky, no problem. The goggles can see right through it and literally around corners.
It's a fighting goggle that's supposed to, you know, really upgrade situational awareness and the way that the men and women of the United States fight.
A complex system that is simple to use.
You can use a smartphone, you can use a system.
It is called IVAS, an acronym for the typically clunky military name for the device, the Integrated Visual Augmentation System. Based on Microsoft's HoloLens that uses holograms as teaching aids, IVAS is designed as a fighting goggle.
The future is here. This is going to fundamentally change the way we do business in the United States military.
ABC News was given exclusive access as the Army's top leaders and Microsoft CEO saw firsthand what IVAS can do. So how exactly can it help fight the enemy? With no need for paper maps, soldiers can use the goggles to plan their missions.
I can see where my entire platoon is projected on a holographic map.
It also means better communication.
You can mark enemy positions and share that across the board.
In training to clear out rooms, soldiers will see realistic holograms of enemy fighters. And as they did here, watch a video game-like replay of their training to look for any mistakes.
It is a system overload almost, but whenever you get used to it, it becomes second nature.
The goggles, a big improvement to the equipment they use now on the battlefield. Night vision no longer means looking through what looks like a straw, but a full 180-degree view. And with the turn of a knob, thermal technology does something night vision goggles can't do.
All of a sudden, smoke environments become clear as day.
Adding a scope to rifles gives troops an edge in dangerous urban warfare.
Say there's a wall right here, you know, I can literally just peek my weapon around the corner, and whether I'm looking to the right, to the left, straight up, straight down, I have that picture in my view.
Troops testing the goggles passed suggested improvements to Microsoft engineers who are by their side.
By having them out here and working with all of the development folks, that's why we're moving so much faster.
The goggles are seen as a game changer for troops.
This is a transformational change for the United States Army.
Testing is already underway on new ways to enhance IVAS by placing cameras around armored vehicles so troops inside have a full 360-degree view of what's happening outside. But most importantly, Army leaders believe IVAS can make the difference between life and death.
You have the opportunity to rehearse it 50 times before you actually go on the real mission. I think it's going to save soldiers' lives.
The Army plans to begin fielding 40,000 IVAS goggles by the end of next year. I'm Martha Raddatz for ABC News Live.
The future of combat for the best fighting force in the world, making it more effective and safer. Our thanks to Martha Raddatz for that report.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.